Ibrahim Polonnaruwa, the second capital city of Sri Lanka, which dates back to the 12th century AD. And it was one of the greatest civilization belongs to this period. And the site where we are now is called the Gal Vihara, the temple in the northern end of the whole complex. This is supposed to be the best and the most attractive site of a visit to Polonnaruwa. So the site we are now, which is called Uttararama, or the rock temple, which is quite famous for its three Buddha statues carved out from a solid rock. And it's the first one towards my right hand side is the sitting Buddha statue, which is also known as the deep meditation posture. And one just behind me, the standing Buddha statue with the cross hands, which is called Paradukkha Dukkhita, the hand position. And then the last one, the reclining Buddha statue. And this is supposed to be the best and the most attractive site of the Polonnaruwa. And you could say this is the highlight of the Polonnaruwa sightseeing.